PS4 giveaway has ended!
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Who the heck won? Well, everything will be disclosed in this very video. Excuse me if I look pale, but that's the lighting today. But, ladies and gentlemen, it's over. The PS4 has been won. It's right here. It's gonna be shipping out to the winner in tomorrow, probably. We'll be sending it very soon. Who is the winner of the PS4 Pro Limited Edition? Well, congratulations to Dylan at No Man's Skyer on Twitter. Thank you very much. Hooray. So there you go. Dylan won the PS4, but I don't know if you can, I actually don't think you can see it. Hold up. There you go. Can you see it now? I think you can sort of see it. What's that over there, you might be wondering? I'm gonna go into some more details on the giveaway winner soon, but I just like to talk about what's over there. I saw a lot of people that were kind of sad that they didn't win and stuff like that. And you know, I was thinking, since I got, you know, I was provided a PS4 Pro Limited Edition by Sony for my personal use, which is great, but I had a PS4 Pro before that. I actually exchanged it and got a brand new one pretty much like 2 weeks before I got this limited edition one. That's like standing right there, that's why I'm pointing to it. So, you know, it's not being used. Why not give it away? So that's right, ladies and gentlemen, right off the bat, bam, bam, another giveaway right there. So if you want to enter the new PS4 Pro giveaway, links down below in the description. That's right. Like, honestly, the support has been so amazing for this giveaway that, like, I just felt like, you know what? Let's just do another one. Why not? Like, there's no reason. There's literally no reason. Do note, though, that right now, this is just a PS4 Pro, though I will provide the winner with a controller and obviously the cables as well. But it's still a PS4 hecking Pro. And I will also offer to sign it if you do want that. So I really would love to make this sort of thing a trend on the channel. I've actually been in talks with numerous companies. I can't say exactly who, but I'm looking to, you know, ramp this up a little bit, keep doing this kind of stuff, because it's fun. When I messaged Dylan after he won, it was like the best thing ever. He freaked out. It was so sad too, because he had 24 hours to answer before I'd pick another winner. I think like 22 went by and I was like, all right, he's probably gonna miss it right at the last second he messaged. And I'm so happy because he was so glad to get it. And it's amazing. And the thing is, though, I know some people are gonna be like, well, you probably rigged it. Look, he only has like 3 tweets or whatever. I've linked the video down below in the description. If you're skeptical for some reason, that proves that basically, like, I can't rig this shit. It's going through Gleam, and as far as I know, it's literally impossible to rig it. But it's so cool to see so many new people join in and actually like watch the content and join in on the fun and stuff like that. Like, obviously when you're doing these kind of giveaways, I don't expect everyone to just be like super dedicated fans, but it's cool to see it happening. You know, it's actually cool to see people gathering together, and I've seen some really nice people like congratulate Dylan, and it's just heartwarming. You know, it's like, how could I not keep doing this? But yeah, that's epic, right? Woohoo! Hang on, let me just get this PS4 so you know it's like a real PS4. Okay, there you go. See, it's a PS4 Pro. This is my PS4 Pro. So I'm, like I said, I used it for about like 2 weeks, maybe, if even 2 weeks. I can't honestly remember, but it's not been used a lot. And I am very picky with my consoles. So it's pretty much brand new, basically. It actually runs super quiet. This one is ridiculously quiet. So if you have a noisy PS4, you're gonna enjoy this. Again, link is down below in the description. It ends November 1st. Yes. One final thing though, before we go, I will say this. It was kind of sad to see we had so many people join. That's not what's sad, by the way. It's awesome that we had so many people join. That was amazing. But a lot of people were trying to make multiple accounts, you know, to get a higher chance of winning. And I get that. I actually had a guy admit it to me, which is, I mean, it's nice that you admit it. I'm happy that, you know, hopefully you'll learn from that. But if you do that, just know that you will automatically be disqualified from every single account. You will have zero chance of winning, basically. Just don't be a butt. Play fair. Do your entries or whatever, do your daily entries, and you'll get a shot at this. On November 1st, I'm pretty sure I'll have something else cool to say to you. It's getting dark outside now, so the light is getting poor. I'm all blue now, that's amazing. But congratulations, Dylan, if you're watching this video, give Dylan some nice applause in the chat. In the description, you can go join. I will provide the winner with a controller. But anyway, I gotta run now. Thank you so much for watching. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you dudes in the next video! Peace!